everybody go. Wacky freeborn frame two men. Wacky freeborn frame two men. Wacky freeborn frame two men. Welcome, guys, to a new series based off of me. Well, basically just talking about stuff. Well, this is Rainwick with Griffin. So today, I have been. Pretty much today, I was walking around and I just saw something really weird, and I'm gonna show you it. It might take a little while. So, I have found the thing that I was talking to you guys about. That's right. So, what I said was pretty weird and pretty much just all the basically weird loud stuff. It's hard to hear that there's a thing turned on. And it's not just me. It's, you guessed it, a wacky freeborn playing tube man. Yeah. So that's all I have for you guys for this week. So, leave any more suggestions. Leave some suggestions. Or for Rainwick with Griffin, down below. See you guys next episode. Welcome, guys, to another episode of Rainwick with Griffin. So in this episode, I am gonna go get drinks and candy. So that's basically all I'm gonna do. All I have to do is just basically just walk like last time. Maybe the wacky inflatable arm waving tube man might still be there. Who knows? Maybe he might. Let's take a look, shall we? Alright, still walking. Managed to get, trying to see if it, I see it. It's still there. Well, I've gotten the soda and the candy, so time to take first drink. First drink of success. Tastes like Skittles. And it's the Captain America one. Captain America edition. So I have opened the bag of Skittles. Now time to taste it. Mulberry flavor. Well, that is it for this week. I'm still gonna finish the soda and drink when I get back from somewhere. So, see you guys next episode.
It's not fair when you say that I didn't. to junior high school where it all began.
Three bad little kids raising hell at school.
We were just 13, straight acting the fool.
Every day after class, Keith's house was the spot.
Making crazy prank calls, hoping not to get caught.
Best friend,
blood brothers,
yo, we wanted the same.
Till one fateful afternoon when everything changed.
One day, playing punch out of Keith's room.
The house started shaking and we heard a kaboom.
Looked out the back window, saw a billowing smoke.
Yo, your backyard is smashed.
Man, this isn't a joke.
Yo, let's go check this out, man.
I bet, let's go.
All the smoke and debris led straight to the basement.
Yo, what the hell is that?
Man, it looks like a spaceship.
We all ran for cover as the hatch opened wide.
And a little green dude stepped out from inside.
He said,
I'm from Mars and I come in peace. I have something to ask and it's not discreet. There's a mutated strain in our DNA helix. And you...
Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Brain Week with Griffin. This week, you kind of noticed that it's raining. Yeah, it's actually raining in this episode. So this is the actual, this is the fourth episode. So basically, I just have to wait for my dad. Think that's what I'm gonna have to do. Like, this is the actual episode. This is not, actually, this isn't, well, this is just episode 4. Because it's actually raining. Yeah, and my, and the camera is starting to get wet, so I should probably wrap this up. So, this week, you guys also noticed no more walkthroughs, not until spring break or President's Day. I have a 4-day weekend next week. It's gonna be awesome. Totally sick. And, it's gonna be awesome. And, man, the camera's getting wet these days. Well, I think that's all I have this week. Bionic Wars is still coming out, not until February 12th. So don't miss out on that. I'll be working on it during President's Day. And yeah, see you guys next episode. Leave some suggestions. And yeah, bye.
This is the most awesomeness episode ever.
Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Rainbow with Griffin. You know I'm not gonna do other stuff other than Rainbow with Griffin. And you probably noticed that I'm wearing these awesome sunglasses. Yeah. These awesome sunglasses. I wore them yesterday, today, and I wore them last year. Yeah, that because I look very awesome. Why is there a plane going by? Yeah. So, anyway, that's all I have to show you guys. Stay tuned for tomorrow for the Winter Dance episode, and... and the Phantom Menace 3D edition episode. So, see you guys next time. And yeah, bye.
Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Rainbow with Griffin. So this is the the most exciting episode you've ever seen. This was supposed to be on Friday, last night, yeah, but it didn't happen. Yeah, it eventually failed then. So, what the heck? Madagascar 3?
We're not watching that.
Yeah, that's probably not coming out.
I swear to God, we'll never watch that.
Yeah, so, yeah, this will probably take like 2 hours or ish, so, yeah. So it's, movie's over, now I will rate it a 10 out of 10. So see you guys next episode. Hey guys, this is the last episode of season one of Rainbow for Griffin. Just like to be and let you guys know that thank you for subscribing. And season two will probably come out during later, like probably Saint Ginger Day. Yeah, sorry about that. The camera was low on battery. Anyway, thank you for subscribing. Anytime soon, there'll be more. Maybe I'll probably do some interviews. And, lots of other stuff. We'll see you guys next season. Season 2, later during St. Patrick's Day, or St. Ginger Day, whatever you guys call it. And, yeah. Saying goodbye for the last episode of season one. Night is the night, is the night that we're losing control. Tonight is the night, we set it on. Everybody go.